I just want to say this is a beautiful crowd. This is a beautiful audience. I see a lot of beautiful females that came out here dressed nice. I mean, this is better than any one of my shows. I don't see no girls in heels in my show. This is why I like doing these type of things, because we get to show lifestyle, we get to show the bicycles, we get to show the artwork, we get to show the culinary arts. This is what life is about. It's about the lifestyle. You know what I'm saying? I want to thank Jacqueline again. I want to thank Hennessy. Free my brother ASAP Rocky. Yeah. Free the guys until they free him, man. That's my brother that got locked up in Sweden right now. I actually heard from him today. I didn't get a chance to speak to him, but Lou Bender told me he's doing all right. So, you know, keep him in your hearts, keep him in your spirits, and send out that positive energy. Free ASAP Rocky, you heard? And make sure you sign that petition. Free ASAP Rocky. Free ASAP Rocky. Free ASAP fucking Rocky until he's free. I love each and every one of y'all. I'm about to come out and turn up with y'all right now.